with you, so.
Sir, I have something to say.
Alright, what's going on?
We accidentally robbed it.
Let Kenny get his food and he can dip.
Alright, no problem. I got my food. All right,
Kenny, all right. I got your food.
You got my...
Here, I'll grab these. Here.
Appreciate it. Hey, turn us up, gang.
Fuck me in the ass. You already know.
We about to arrive in style, you know what I'm saying?
This shit's popping.
Where B-Red at? B-Red!
This shit's popping.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. We stealing somebody when we leave.
I'm down.
Oh, shit.
Swerve.
Mrs. Officer. Oh, we gotta go on the list. My bad.
Hey, hold on. You on the list, boss?
That should be. KennyHoopz.
KennyHoopz? Oh, yeah, you wanna know. Go ahead.
Aiden told me to bring my boy.
Wait, you got Macklemore with you, so who's this?
It's my boy Jordan. Jay Smooth.
Alright, he good.
Hey, that's too hard. We in that
game. Let's go.
Hey, listen though. If there's any bitches, make sure I fuck them first.
Alright, gotcha. I'll let you know.
I bet.
I get that sloppy seconds though.
Yeah. You got a crumbs. Matter of fact, since you my nigga, if I find one, I got you. Hold on. Hey, bae, stay smooth. Follow my lead.
I'm out, bro.
Hey, any of y'all niggas got smoke?
Yeah, I got smoke. You want smoke?
What kind you got, cuz?
This one.
Do you know what I got? You too smooth with it, though. Do that again.
You like it?
Yeah, dude. Ooh, I like that.
You like it?
Yeah.
Here, I'll give you a little hug, right?
Give me a little help. Bet that.
Yeah, see? Bet it up, right? Broke your back.
Damn.
You like it?
I like that. Hey, do that. Do that to the dude in the black shirt.
The black shirt?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's see if you can do it to me. Let's
see. Chad! That's not party. That's petard.
Okay.
He folded your ugly ass.
Yeah.
Hey, I'll catch y'all boys in the party. I'll catch y'all in the party, though.
All right, see you later, bro.
Hey, turn us up, gang.
Fuck me in the ass. You already know.
Cut the beat.
Where the hoes at?
I can call some hoes, bro. Hey, what flavor hoes y'all like?
It don't matter.
I'm selling ball, bro.
Y'all like them big booty bitches?
Come on, it don't matter. They could be old, new.
Whoa! I need to find my nigga Jordan. Damn, they busting. What the fuck, nigga? Can we kill or not?
No,
what the fuck?
What the fuck?
That's a prop.
Damn.
The fuck going on down here? That's a dude.
Who blowing shit up?
It's a motherfucking. Oh, it's a turf around this bitch.
Okay, hey, don't hit me.
Hey, yo, cup.
What's up, nigga?
Hey.
I tried to run! I could have got me some Corinna Cootie Cat, my nigga. From a big booty bitch. Some Corinna Cootie Cat. You mean to tell me I got busted in the ass by a bottle cap?
The bitch is hopping off.
And I ain't getting no cootie cat fighting, bro. What the? Fuck, nigga!
But that's one bitch.
Can you call it like
that's one bitch.
They sucking dick,
ain't they? I need some top, nigga.
Wait.
Nigga. That's a community hole, though.
What the fuck?
Hop out of the fucking car. Hop out of the car.
Fuck out my shit. Bro, my shit ain't DV! My shit not DV! saying? Bruh. This shit broke like a motherfucker. Bruh! That's clicked. Yo, what's your name, cuz?
What's yours?
I'm Big Kenny.
Can you hop out?
Why would I hop out? You in my car, though.
You're a cop?
No, I'm not on duty right now. I'm trying to be cool, so I'm asking what your name is. Not gonna lie, my chat's telling me what your name is, but I ain't, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to see what you say.
what guns you got on you?
Not shit. Alright. What guns you got on you?
Couple,
okay. Willing to sell any?
What is that?
Willing to sell any?
No, I'm chilling.
Trying to get some bitches?
I like dudes.
You like what? No. Wait. You like, now you look stupid. Wait. Let me get back in my car, Lee. Let me get in my car! Fuck! That nigga took my car! Chad, Clix took my car! Clix took my car! Oh my god. Clix took my car.
Yeah, bro. I hate that play, bro.
Yeah. Adam?
Who this love? Skinny bone chicken tongue head like my friend. Yo, hold on. Somebody buy my McDonald's. Hey, it's tax season. Can somebody buy my food, please?
Fuck your food, nigga.
You gotta buy ketchup on the back of your shirt.
I got ketchup back in my shirt. Shut your stupid ass. I wasn't talking to your little funny face
that's
ass.
A homemade shirt,
I wasn't dude. Talking to your fu- I did make it, bitch. I ain't got money like you, nigga. Why the fuck everybody running? McDonald's just open or something? They got a happy meal special.
Is it SB?
Bro.
Hold on. There's too many heads, bro.
I just want a happy meal.
I just work it.
I want some food, bro.
I just want a happy meal. Get your food, Snaggy.
Can I get a happy meal, please?
Spicy chicken nuggets, my nigga. Right, let me get 2 Big Macs.
This nigga's fat!
You already weigh enough. You already weigh enough.
And a large Sprite, gang. Appreciate you, my boy.
You already weigh enough, nigga. Stop.
Can I
know this food, bro. Nigga, I'm hungry.
Can I order next?
What the fuck you mean,
you already weigh enough.
Bro. I just got my taxes. Can I order next, bro?
I really don't want nothing to eat. I'm not hungry.
Chad, this is Aiden, Bronny, Snaggy Mode, come from everybody. We deep in this bitch.
You gotta go.
Nigga,
get out.
Can I order?
Get out. Y'all niggas gotta get the fuck out.
Can I order? If you're not SSB, get the fuck out or you die.
Listen, I'm trying to
talk to you.
Get out. Get out of your day. Get the fuck out.
Oh. What's good, Elixir?
Get out.
I'm trying to
get
take
out.
People's orders.
You better run, nigga.
Get out, bro.
I'm trying to take people's orders.
Can I go now, please? Can I order now, please?
Who's this?
This is Kenny. This is Kenny.
Can you get the fuck out? You're not SSB, nigga. Kenny, you're not SSB, bro.
I just want to order food.
All right. Let Kenny get his food and he can dip.
All right, baby. No problem. I got my food. All right.
Kenny, I got your food.
You got
here, I'll grab these. Here.
Appreciate it. Yo, wait, you forgot my sweet tea.
All right, there's your burger.
Good looks.
There's your burger. No, police officer, get the fuck out, bro.
Okay. Who this nigga with these motherfucking right.
Appreciate
cameras,
it.
Nigga.
Officer. Get out.
I'm leaving a negative 3-star review. Excuse me, officer.
I ain't no officer, fool.
All right. What you are then? What can I classify you as?
Man, I work there, man, and they fucking ran me out.
Yeah, I wanted to order from y'all restaurant. Now they made me give y'all a bad review.
I was gonna give you a fucking double cheeseburger and put the 6 McNuggets in there, bro.
You was gonna put the nuggets in there too?
For real, bro.
Oh, man. Are y'all gonna relocate or y'all gonna stay here?
No, we're gonna stay here. Why is
the place closed?
All right, bet. They closed it down because they wouldn't let him take my order and shit. Like, look at that.
Kenny, you're so short and sweet. I can just pick you up and...
You can what?
Kenny, do you do any fitness?
Do I do OnlyFans?
No, do you do any fitness?
I sell drugs. A lot of drugs.
Fit this dick in your mouth.
Miss yourself, what's up?
Alright, step inside here. I'm gonna just have y'all come in outside my office so he would be surprised.
Yes, sir.
Alright, step in front of here.
Excuse me. I got a question.
What's up?
I know that anything... And everything that is said can be used against me in a court of law. So, do I have a lawyer?
Right now, yeah, nobody's being detained. We're just, you know, I heard a McDonald's and you were the guy that was in there, so we're going to see what's going on.
I'm not going to lie to you. The only thing I'm worried about is getting my motherfucking sweet tea.
But, sir, you put out a statement, so therefore you're officially a witness, sir. So we're going to, it's an active crime scene. We're going to need you to give us some details, and we're going to need Sir Bronald here.
We can be your sweet tea, daddy.
All right, so I need y'all to stay in here. About to go see you, where
y'all got cameras in here, right? Because they're going to try and touch me and shit.
No, we are not.
No, Kenny, just turn the cameras off, please.
Don't get too full of your...
It's a 3-incher like mine. We can
it's less than 3. I don't want to fight swords.
Play swords.
I don't want to fight swords. I want my sweet tea.
Stop, stop. Cut that shit out for now.
Please tell them to cut that out.
Bro, can we kick them out the office for now?
Yeah. All men that are dressed as females.
Them
get
some
out
nigga
of the
bitches. Get them the
Excuse
fuck out.
Excuse me.
Is that him?
Step out of the office. Step out of the office.
Is that him?
So, Sir Bron,
yo,
a McDonald's was robbed. Your name came up, and SSB came up as people who caused the robbery, people who were doing the robbery. So who's this guy right here?
This is Roman.
All right, so I'm gonna just say that he's in connection too, because he's rolling with you. So,
sir, I have something to say.
All right, what's going on?
We accidentally robbed it, and then
So you accidentally
I flexed my E muscle and then shit went down and then we canceled it.
This nigga,
what do you have to say about that?
He's a liar.
Here, Miss Officer,
I have a full statement about what happened.
Yes, please go.
All right, Kenny, go ahead and tell your truth.
Okay, let me take a seat. I got a lot of talking to do. So listen, this is what happened. Everybody was ordering their food, right?
All right, man, you're ready, sir.
Okay, so listen.
I'd like to hear your side.
Can you hear me? can y'all hear me?
Yeah, go.
Okay, so listen. There was this big dude in front of me named Snaggy Hose. He was this really, really big dude. He ordered like everything on the menu, so I'm just thinking in my head, damn, am I going to at least get my happy meal?
Going in and out?
I can hear him fine.
All right, go ahead. Okay, so yeah, that Snaggy House dude was ordering everything on the menu, and I'm like, am I going to get my Happy Meal? And eventually, he was finally done, and Aiden told him to move out the way and let me order my food so I can get out. So respectfully, I'm like, okay, let me get my double cheeseburger, six-piece nugget, and sweet tea. Aiden gave me my chicken nuggets and my hamburger, but I didn't get a sweet tea. And then this Bronny fellow, or Bronald, I'm so sorry, excuse me, this Bronald fellow told me to get the fuck out before I get shot, since I'm not a part of SSB. And he threatened me with a weapon and held it to me, held me gunpoint. But we're not gonna mention that.
Sir Bronald, Rome, you're currently right now association. Y'all got anything y'all wanna say about this statement? Or is it still an accidental robbery?
Yeah,
it is.
We didn't even take any. We don't have any money.
We did not take any
McDonald's.
Money from
McDonald's. We were talking.
We came there to talk to.
We came there to talk to our gang.
So how come I was charged $11.96 with no sweet tea? Damn it!
I don't work there, so I don't know. I was in there chilling. I don't work there.
This is my question. Was a gun pointed at Mr. Kennedy? Yes or no?
There was multiple guns.
Yes, we can admit to that.
Where's one of your guns pointed at, Mr. Kenny?
Kenny, I want you
my
to...
Guns.
They won't leave me alone!
I was trying to get everyone else so I could talk to my gang.
Kenny.
So guns, is that what I'm hearing?
Leave me alone,
mister.
I think
this
that's...
right now is not the time to get smart, Sir Bruno. It's really not, so... sir, to my right, just step out for a second. All right, so at this point, Sir Bronald, you have the right to remain silent. Whatever you say or do, maybe use against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney if you cannot afford an attorney. One will be appointed to you by the state. Do you understand these rights, sir?
Yes, sir.
Rome as well. Just go ahead and cuff you. You have the right to remain silent. Whatever you say or do may also be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford one, will be appointed to you by the state. You understand your rights too, sir.
I understand.
All right, so right now y'all are looking at
Fuck you. And you.
Right now y'all looking at charges of aggravated assault, and let me think. That we'll just leave it at that. Aggravated assault.
On yeah, you fucked up.
Shit, Kenny.
So you guys are handcuffed with me.
You better watch our back, nigga.
Just know it's SSBK, it, nigga.
Move it, Kenny. Move it.
SSBK,
move it,
nigga.
Move it, Kenny,
SSBK,
move it
nigga.
Out of the way right now.
Shut up, nigga, bitch. Shut up, nigga, bitch.
Ronald.
SSBK, nigga.
Alright, so Kenny, I'm gonna give you the option. Do you wanna? Do you want them to do time, or do you want to drop the charges?
Is he an officer?
No, well, he's off duty right now.
Okay.
It's up to him. Kenny, do you want to drop the charges or do you want them to go to jail? It's your pick.
Judging by the fact this is my first encounter with them, I've never had any other problems. I'll let them go, but on one condition. I want them to know that if I ever see this one again, it's up there if I don't get my sweet tea. All right.
For sure.
All right, cool, bro.
For sure.
It's just BK, nigga. I move.
What are you doing?
I'm going home, bitch.
Something?
No.
Kenny.
No! It's just BK, chat. It's just BK, nigga. Oh, fuck. And Bronny behind me. Bronny's behind me. I'm letting them go first. Prime calling me.
If I see you in the world, I'm gonna kill your shit, nigga. SSBK, nigga.
Just know that. It's up there. It's stuck there, nigga. Yeah. Hey, chat. Tell that nigga prom. Go to that nigga prom, chat. Tell that nigga SSBK, motherfucker. Tell that nigga prom. It's SSBK, chat. Jordan. Hey, yeah, it's my nigga. It's my nigga right there. Yo, what's good?
All right, let's go.
We gotta get our clothes. We gotta put on blue.
Blue? Alright. Like, should we wear the same shit?
Oh, no, not blue. Red.
Yo, should we change in the same shit?
Let's wear the same shit. Y'all wanna wear jackets or shirts or what?
You want me to change too?
Yeah. You rolling with 4L, right?
Yeah.
Alright, baby. But I just got a word of they rolling 20 deep for us, my nigga.
Alright, fuck, dude.
Whole SSB is coming, niggas. We gotta stay low.
Oh, Kenny, what did you do, bro?
I snitched. Oh, I ratted all of them. But look. I let them go, though. But I still ratted them out, so it was like, fuck. It was like, fuck, man. Second level. Damn. Yo. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Look at this shit. Second location. Go now. Third.
Those guys gonna try to get my shit. Oh no.
Umbrella. Go now. Damn.
Oh,
damn, boy, I just fixed my shit.
Messed up.
Shut your bitch ass up. My bad. Oh, y'all having fun? Yo, car wipe. No. No, come on! Everybody running back. We all running back. Car wipe. Oh fuck. Car wipe. 15 seconds. Fuck. No. Fuck. No. No. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. No. Let me in. Oh, you saved my shit. Okay.
Bro, I wanted to at least save this one.
Oh my god.
That was the fastest one.
Oh my, I didn't know y'all. How the fuck did y'all do that? How'd y'all save it so fast?
Right here. This way. There's a shortcut right here.
Oh, fuck. I was like, damn, I ain't gonna make it. Get your piece out just in case.
Yeah, I got you.
Smell like a whole lot of bitch in here.
Okay.
Hmm?
Hold on, what happened?
What? Who the nigga that just said that?
Hold on, just said that.
Hold on, I'm confused.
Speak again.
What's going on? That's this nigga that just came in with this puppy jacket.
I think it was the nigga with the third.
Niggas in a puppy jacket talking mad crazy.
No, we trying to get our breeches like y'all.
Keep it like that.
We keeping the culture.
Get to this bag, my nigga.
Yeah.
Y'all ain't got no bitches though.
Who ain't got no bitches? I got fat bitches and skinny bitches.
Fat bitches and skinny bitches. It's crazy.
Yo, come on, bro.
That's Kenny. Look at Kenny, ugly ass.
Yo, you talking to be funny, yo, bitch ass. You talking to be funny.
No. Hold on, bro. I can't hear shit, bro.
Wait, hold on.
Hey, we gotta go.
This nigga right here.
What happened?
Right,
who is this?
Put your hands up.
Put your
hand up.
This
nigga right here.
Put your hand up.
Fuck you, nigga.
Hey, Kenny.
Ah.
Put your five.
All right, bitch ass nigga. Gang! Yeah,
bitch, they ain't your gang for real, nigga.
Why you touching me like that, folks?
Shut your bitch ass up, nigga.
Shut your bitch ass up. Hey, gang. SBK, nigga. SBK, nigga. SBK, nigga.
Hey, let him go. Let him go. Let him go.
Let him
go.
Let him go. Want to see how smooth I do this shit?
Let him go.
Hey, bro, get the fuck out of my...
Hey,
get out of my face.
Hey, you don't want to do this. Let him go. You don't want to do it. You don't want to do that. You don't want to do that shit. Let him go.
Jordan.
Yeah.
Before I die, I gotta tell you something, bro.
Say SSB on top, bro.
Before I die, I gotta tell you something.
You know
bro.
You finna die.
Alright, what you gonna say? SSBK, nigga. Fuck y'all niggas, everything I stand for, bitch. Fuck you and everything I stand for, nigga. Y'all
niggas. Okay, bye.
Big bang bitch, no one. 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 Big bang bitch, no one.